son of a bitch.
Woo, baby!
So you're trying to say Tommy the Tar is not New Scarecrow's. Okay?
I didn't want to just be a bodybuilding champion. I wanted to be the best bodybuilder of all times. Dig deep down and ask yourselves, who do you want to be? Not what, but who. I'm talking about figuring out for yourselves what makes you happy. You have to think outside the box. That's what I believe, after all. What is the point of being on this earth? All you want to do is be liked by everyone and avoid trouble. We have so many rules in life about everything. I say break the rules, not the law, but break the rules. I remember that after I was finished with my bodybuilding career, I wanted to get into acting, and I wanted to be a star in films. Everyone had the same line that it can't be done. Just look at your body, you have this huge, monstrous body, overly developed, that doesn't fit into the movies. But, you know, I didn't listen to all this. These were their rules. I was convinced I could do it. It just shows you never listen to that. You can't do something. Don't be afraid to fail. Anything I've ever attempted, I was